Okay, this is exercise in C major, and we're going to play this pattern. 2 4 1 2 4 1 3 4 1 3 4 2 4 1 2. Play the extension as well. This is a D, so C D E F G A B C C C D E F E C. Right? D, and then come back down. D, C, and then all the way back down. So these are all notes in C major and the relative minor A minor. So 2 4 1 2 4 1 3 4 1 3 4 2 4 1 2 4. Then come down with your fourth finger. 4 3 1 4 2 1 3 1 slide. Then 4 2 4 3 1 4. Then 3 1. So up this way, 1 3 4. Okay, so that's the exercise.